20-year-old wins $451 million Mega Millions jackpot. A 20-year-old Florida man claimed the $451 million Mega Millions jackpot on Friday, choosing to get $282 million at once instead of more in annual installments. A Florida lottery news release said Friday that 20-year-old Shane Missler, of Port Richey, had claimed the jackpot from the multi-state game's January 5th drawing. They say he chose to receive his winnings in a one-time, lump sum payment of $281,874,999. I'm only 20, but I hope to use it to pursue a variety of passions, help my family and do some good for humanity, he said in a statement. The winning numbers to claim the nation's 10th largest jackpot were 28, 30, 39, 59, 70 with a mega ball of 10. The winning ticket was bought at a 7-Eleven in Port Richey. The retailer will receive a $100,000 bonus. The Tampa Bay Times reported that Missler was grinning widely and clutching a yellow envelope when he turned in his ticket Friday at Florida Lottery headquarters in Tallahassee. His father and his lawyer came with him. They released a statement on his behalf. If there is one thing I have learned thus far in my short time on this earth, it is that those who maintain a positive mindset and stay true to themselves get rewarded, Missler said in the statement. I look forward to the future. Lottery officials said the money will be paid to a trust, set up with Missler as the managing member, called Secret 007, LLC. Although I'm young, I've had a crash course this week in financial management and I feel so fortunate to have this incredible wealth and team behind me, said Missler, who also told the Times that he plans to move out of Port Richey. I intend to take care of my family, have some fun along the way and cement a path for financial success so that I can leave a legacy far into the future.